expect more. This is Channel 6 News at 5.
Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Doug Kerr, and Leslie has the evening off. Central Texas drivers know all too well that driving on I-35 can be a nightmare and sometimes deadly. Local officers nearly lost one of their own a few days ago on the highway. Channel 6 News reporter Jasmin Caldwell has more on a strong reminder that police want to send to drivers.
Well, Doug, move over. It's something that's been told to drivers repeatedly. And after a scary encounter here on I-35, Bruceville Eddy police want to send a reminder to motorists nearing stop vehicles to slow down 20 miles an hour under the posted speed limit and to move over to the next available lane. Bruceville Eddy Police Chief Bill McLean says on Thursday, a vehicle broke down on I-35. Along with DPS, Bruceville Eddy Police were running their lights to get people on I-35 to slow down. But not everybody paid attention to the warning lights, and a semi almost ran into the officers, missing them by only inches. Tonight, they are pleading with drivers to slow down and move over. Police say with the amount of construction that's on I-35, it makes it extremely difficult for them to assist with traffic crashes and disabled vehicles.
Scary situation. Like I said, you've got concrete on both sides of the highway. You have nowhere to go. If something was to arise in a bad situation, it's scary enough because as a police officer, for many years, you have no idea who you're about to go up and deal with.
The Bruceville Eddy Police Chief says he advises officers when pulling over vehicles not to turn on their lights until they are near an exit. He says sometimes officers are put in tough situations when they have to help vehicles that have broken down. He says in the future, he just hopes that drivers take heed and move over when they're supposed to. Reporting in Bruceville Eddy, Jasmin Caldwell, Channel 6 News.
And if a person is caught breaking the move over law, the driver could get a fine of $200.